junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down. Not exactly a textbook landing, but I didn't have much of a choice. This is it. This is the spot where I spent close to a year waiting for rescue. Not exactly Paradiso, is it? It was difficult and painful, but it kept me alive. It was home. Look at this thing. It's been sitting here rusting. I think we need to grab an emergency power cell to get the ship's computer up and running. No, I'm afraid that it can't. It's only designed to power individual systems. Even if it could, my old shuttle is far too damaged to be fully restored. Sure, we have plenty of power cells on the ship, but they're not UC military grade. They won't work. I'm afraid we'll have to do some scrounging. Sure, if we're lucky. When I was stranded, I set up a distress beacon powered by emergency power cells. The beacon was up there on the plateau. I guess it's time to start climbing. Setting up this beacon probably saved my life. Who knows how long I would have been stranded here.